favor, take off your shoes.
What's that?
It's a mint.
Can I have one?
No, come on. You wouldn't like it. Let me try this. Here, you stand over here. And then jump up on my shoulder. Oh, God, you're getting heavy. All right, put your leg in an arabesque. There we are. How are things at home?
They're pretty good.
All right. All right, watch your back now. Anything you want to tell me?
Well, I promised Mom I wouldn't bring it up.
But you're going to bring it up anyway. Sit down, Michelle. You can tell me anything. You know that. Give me a wrist. Ready? Jump!
Ah. It's just that I keep wondering, Dad.
Bend your knees. What is it you keep wondering?
Why don't you get married again?
Do a head roll. I don't get married again because I can't find anyone I dislike enough to inflict that kind of torture on.
Hey, why don't you marry Katie? She's terrific.
Keep rolling your head. Straighten your leg. Yeah, you're right. She's terrific. That's exactly why I don't want to marry her. All right, run off in the corner and jump, and I'll catch you.
What about Victoria? You're not too crazy about her.
Just run and jump. Never mind that. Come on.
What about the blonde?
What blonde?
The one in Philadelphia with the television show. You know, the one that Mom always keeps talking about.
Oh, yeah, that blonde.
Mm-hmm.
Jump up and wrap your legs around me. Wrap around. That's it. Why is it so important to you that I... Follow my hand. Why is it so important to you that I get married again?
Because then you settle down and stop screwing around.
Hey, watch your language. Oh, shit, look at the time. I gotta get you.
Oh, Daddy,
come on.
Can't we stay for a little while?
No, no, your mother will kill me, you know.
Oh, it's so much fun,
no,
Daddy.
No, absolutely. Come on,
5 minutes.
Stop blocking your legs. Come on, kiss your mom.
Oh, please.
No, 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 no.
Besides, if you got married again, maybe you'd have a baby. Maybe I'd have a little brother.
I'll call Hertz tomorrow and I'll rent you a brother.
Oh, very funny.
Oh, everybody's a critic.